This is why Iceland has no military, because Iceland has a very small population, and despite being a member of NATO, it has a defense agreement with the United States, which allows the US to maintain a military presence in Iceland.